India has decriminalized homosexuality in a landmark court decision that scraps a law that goes back to British colonial times. In a historic win for gay rights in the country, the Supreme Court threw out Section 377 of India's penal code that criminalizes gay sex. The colonial-era law carried a maximum sentence of life imprisonment. Activists and LGBT groups erupted in jubilation in various parts of the country after the decision.